I've spent time in China, and there's a delicacy of bird's nest soup. That's sort of a poetic name for a soup. And then you realize, no, it's just literally the fucking bird's nest dropped into hot water. And the delicacy part is all the sort of mucus that the bird used to make the nest is steeped into the broth.
I didn't know that's what that was.
You're the lucky person that gets to slurp it up.
How does it taste? Is it good?
It tastes like bird spit.